Hey there, how are you doing? I hope you are in a great condition right now. And I'm really happy to see you again in this video. Welcome back to the class, and this is your English teacher, Ms. Josephine. Today's topic is about short messages, notice, and announcements. This is chapter 12 in your textbook. Jadi ini ada di chapter 12, chapter 12 di textbook, di buku cetak, tentang short messages, notice, and announcement. Okay, let's start from short message. Kita mulai dari short message. Pesan pendek, pesan singkat, SMS ya. Kamu tentunya akrab dengan simbol-simbol berikut. Ada WhatsApp, ada Line, ada direct message, Instagram, WeChat, Facebook Messenger. Tentunya kamu sering texting dengan teman-teman atau dengan siapa saja yang kamu kenal. Nah, when writing a message in social media, we usually use shorthand acronyms because the space is limited and need to be quick and efficient. Jadi ketika kita nulis atau kita texting, biasanya kita gunakan kata-kata yang berikut ini. Nah, FYI for your information. Okay, kamu pastinya sudah tahu singkatan-singkatan ketika kamu berkirim pesan dengan teman-temanmu. Do the exercise on your textbook, page 212, part B. Yeah, when you write text messages for your social media, do you always write in a complete sentence? If you don't, why not? And look and learn. Yeah. B4 and before, BTW, by the way. Yeah. GR8, great. Okay, this is your exercise. Ini jadi nilai PS. Rewrite the shorthand below using the complete words. Okay, next, notice. Notice is the board or piece of paper containing information, warning, or instruction. Ya, notice itu seperti pengumuman singkat yang berisi tentang instruksi atau peringatan atau informasi. Misalnya, quiet please, exam in progress. Harap tenang, sedang ada ujian. Atau, notice, keep door closed at all times. Perhatikan, tolong pintu tertutup setiap saat ya. Keep off the grass. Jangan injak rumput. This is your exercise, textbook page 215, part A. Okay, only part A. And the last but not least, it's about announcement. Announcement is important information about certain occasions, events, urgent information in a short and clear way. Kita lihat contohnya. October 9, 2017, announcement all senior high school students. There will be regular classes for tomorrow, October 10, 2017, for both grade 11 and grade 12. Midterm exams are rescheduled on October 16 to 17, 2017. Be guided accordingly by Mr. Ronaldo L. Fontanesa, Academic Director. The characteristic of announcement are the title, this is the title, and type of event, ada jenis eventnya. Ini reschedule for midterm exam and regular classes for tomorrow. Kemudian ada date and time, specific date and time, ada place, and ada contact personnya. This is the contact person. Okay, this is your exercise. Textbook page 219, part C and D, task 1 and task 2. C, this one, school announcement, you complete it, and then part D, the announcement and answer the question, task 1 and task 2. Okay, I think that's all for today. I know you can do it, and I hope you find something, you learn something from this video. Have a great day. Thank you for watching, and see ya!